Hi kids, I am going to teach English. Today I will teach you English alphabets. There are 26 letters in English alphabets. Let's start the lesson. Okay. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J. Say one more time. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J. Next line. K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T. Next line. U, V, W, X, Y, Z. U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Say one more time. A, A, B, B, C, C, D, D, E, E, F, F, G, G, H, H, I, J, J, K, K, L, L, M, M, N, N, O, O, P, P, Q, Q, R, R, S, S, T, T, U, U, V, V, W, W, X, X, Y, Y, Z, Z. Repeat with me. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. I will give you small work today. All of you, read the alphabets A to Z. Dear parents, kindly help your children to practice alphabets. Thank you.